things start getting real.
I honestly did not think you would turn up. Well, welcome to the Advert Studio. I don't know why it's here. I don't know why I'm a f***ing animatronic character. I mean, I swear to God, I have no idea. I mean, it's like someone pulled this idea out of their ass and crafted it within 1 week. You know, I think that's basically what it is. So, apparently you are paralyzed. Haha, sucked in. So you can't move at all until 6 a.m. Brilliant. Then you get to watch me run around the cameras, doing my own thing. And I'll eventually pop in and visit you, so... Yeah. Yep, have a good night, mate. I'm coming. Oh, that really hurt.
Wabba labba dab dab, biatch.
Right.
How dare you?
I stabbed this guy right in the ass. He f***ing deserved it. He was a real c***. So you've come back for more, eh? Well, I can just keep on doing this. Honestly don't know why, but I seem to have fun running around a pizzeria every night. F***ing tripping over ladders and f***ing cursing and everything. Honestly, I may be kind of retarded. You know, like a kid. You know, they Thank God that's censored. Everyone would have my head if they knew what I just said. Anyway, I'm in a more hypo mood tonight, and I'm bound to get more hyper throughout every night, so, you know, same deal as last night, just a little bit faster. I don't know what the point of all this is again. Anyway, good night. Dabbing. I think I just got terminal cancer. Mm-hmm. Now this is the part where I drain power to make things very intense. Dabbing. I think I just got terminal cancer. Gotcha! A bloogie woogie woo, mother f- Dabbing. I think I just got terminal cancer. Okay, is this becoming a thing now? Is this like that f***ing Five Nights Before Freddy's shit? I mean, come on, man. Don't make me put up with you for another 3 nights, and then it'll actually turn out to be another 2 nights, because, you know, Scott Cawthon really f***s you over that way. Seriously, starting to get a bit tired of you, man, but I'm still in a pretty hyper mood, so I'm going to be even more active tonight. F*** you, I mean, and I'm sick of you touching my f***ing nose, too. Really pisses me off. Ugh. I stabbed this guy right in the ass. He f***ing deserved it. He was a real c***. Dabbing. I think I just got terminal cancer. Now this is the part where I drain power to make things very intense. Stabbed this guy right in the ass. He f***ing deserved it. He was a real c***. Dabbing. I think I just got terminal cancer. Gotcha! Now this is the part where I drain power to make things very intense. Things could have been so much better, but you had to go with someone else. A boogie woogie woo, motherf***. dabbing. I think I just got terminal cancer. Well, I guess this is going.